Hey guys, I'm coming to show you a haul. It's a collective haul from a couple of different stores, and it's from a couple of several months. I bought some clothes and stuff that I wanted to show you all, and then also just some stuff that I got from the Dollar Tree. And sorry, I wanted to turn off the TV because it was, I don't know if you all could tell, but it was like the glare was flashing on me. So, like I said, it's a collective haul of just some several different places. And then I also wanted to show you all my twists before I start the haul. I got the Senegalese twists, and they're really long. As you can see, they're to my waist, so they're really long. And I just have them in a little knot, a ponytail, just tied in a knot in the back, which I'll try to show you all the back, see how this turns out. Doing this because I'm using my laptop. Ooh, almost knocked that off. And this is on my table, so. Hopefully you all saw that. Okay, so I'm going to start by showing you all some clothes first that I bought. And I'm sorry if there's a lag because I'm sitting in my living room, and for whatever reason, whenever I sit out here and try to film something, that's when I get a lag. So, but I'll start with this. When I went, some of these clothes were clothes that I bought when I went home for my birthday, and then the following week I went to Florida to visit my brother, and I never showed you all the clothes. But I wanted, so I'm not that I never showed you all the clothes. Some I'm only showing you some of the stuff that I thought was really cute. But these are a pair of like cream pants with a mint color print to it, and it's like a floral print almost. And these are really cute. They're skinny leg jeans, and I wore this shirt with it, with a tank top underneath, like a cream tank top underneath it. And so this style. It's what it is in right now. Like the sheer see-through shirts and with the you know, the ties in the front. Like the almost it's this is not a high-low shirt, but that's in also. And I got that shirt. This came from Body Central, and the pants came from Forever 21, I believe. And I forgot the prices, and then I bought these shoes. I bought these shoes a long time ago, and they just happened to be the right color. I bought these from City Trends, and I think they were either $5.99 or $7.99 or something. But I really like them, and I thought that was a good price for it to have this metal, like this gold metal piece on it. It's just the flat sandal. But I thought that was a good price. So. Like those shoes. And when I was in Florida, I went shopping, and I got this from Ross, which I need to find a shirt and some shoes to go with it. Sorry, I had it hanging inside out because I didn't want it to get messed up. But it's a high-low skirt, and it has, excuse me, this camel color little waist band made onto it with this, you know, it looks like it's a belt, and that ties into a bow, and then it's high low, and it has like a little, you know, this in there so it won't be completely see through. So I just have to find something to go with that. And then this shirt. Oh, and I wanted to tell you all the price. I got this from Ross, like I said. And I got it for $8.99, and it said they're compared at $26, and they were selling it for $12. And then I also got this from Ross, but I've worn it and I forgot how much it was. But this also ties at the bottom. I thought this was cute. And I wore this with some dark denim jeans and some black wedges, like sandal wedges. And then I also bought these pants down at in Florida from Rue 21. And I forgot how much I paid for these. They said these were supposed to be $26.99, which I don't think I would ever pay $26 for these pants. But they're kind of like a mint color, and then it just has a floral print, like yellow and purple flowers. So these look really cute on. These are kind of like skinny legs, but they're ankle length. And I forgot the price, but it was on their clearance rack. And excuse me. The last clothing item is just some relaxing pants because I love to, like, I love pants that you just wear around in the house, and these pants are so comfortable, and they're really soft material. So they're just white, and then it on the side it has that on there. Love. I thought these were cute, and these are. I already took the price off. I forgot I wore them in Florida. But I got these on clearance. I think they were like $7. Right, now to the other stuff. I wanted to show you all this because I thought this was a good idea, and you all might want to try it, those who have natural hair or just anyone who uses oil in their hair. I wanted like a little spray bottle that I can put my oils in, and when I got this from Marshall's, but they also have it at TJ Maxx. I saw it in not TJ Maxx, I saw it in Ross as well. They this was $7.99, and it's called Misto, the gourmet olive oil sprayer. So you just it looks like this, and it has that. You put the oil in here, 3 ounces of oil, and I'll show you what the thing looks like. This is what it looks like on the inside. So you actually pour the oil inside the bottle though, and you put this put it back together, of course, screw it together, and then you take the pump, the top, and then you do like this until it becomes really firm and hard for you to pump it. So that's enough. And then, of course, you can keep doing it. Then after you do it, you spray it, and it comes out. I didn't pump it good enough, but it comes out like a, kind of like a aerosol spray, like a this is actually for cooking, but I'm using it for my hair. It's like a PAM spray. So I really liked that because I can, and you can put any oil in here. I'm gonna put like a mixture of my oils to use to when I wanna oil my hair so that I won't have to put it pour into my hair first, then put it in my hair. So that's good, and it was only $8. So I really like this. I might go get another one so I can just have one for olive oil and then one for my oil mixture. So then moving on, from Marshall's, I also got these pair of shoes, and they're pastry shoes, and they were on sale for $13. I forgot the original price. I think it was like 30 or something. Oh, there's a little scratch on my shoe. So they look like this, and I thought they were cute. They're purple, and the purple is not really showing up. Shoe the color on my camera, of course. And then if you are trying to show you all the tongue, like the tongue has that design on it down the whole tongue, and it's like a. This looks red to me, but the description I think was fuchsia or something like that when I looked online because I was trying to. I thought maybe I could get some more online, but they were too much. Yeah, the color is deep violet, that purple color, but it's not saying what the pink color is. And so it's a canvas shoe, and it's their Sire Classic canvas by Pastry, and Pastry is made by Vanessa and Angela Simmons. So I've never had a pair of their shoes, but these were pretty comfortable, and they're only $13, so I bought them. And I think their size runs big or small. I forgot how you said it. This is an 8, and I normally wear an 8.5, and this fits really good. I even was told that I should wear a 9, but I'll wear 8.5. So, and then the next thing that I want to show you, that I bought this when I was in Florida also. These and they say that they're $5. I can't recall if that's actually how much I pay for them. They're like little leather bracelets, and these are in right now. These the bracelets with the little designs. And then this one is a infinity design, and so it's a magnet bracelet. And the only thing about these bracelets are they're very small. So luckily I have a pretty little wrist, because everyone is not gonna be able to wear these. But I got one in love, this white, and then, or like a cream color, and then this is cream also. And then the last one is just a little bow, and it's in like a mint color. So I plan to wear all three of them together. And I'm actually gonna wear it with that those pants that I showed you, the cream pants with the mint color. So trying to show it to you. I posted it on my Instagram, but there it is. And my Instagram is AliciaD23, if you all want to follow me. I'm just trying to get into that. So I thought these were cute, and I can't, excuse me, I can't recall if they were on sale or not. But they are, the normal price on here says $4.99, and I don't think that's bad. And some more jewelry. I bought these from Body Central. I forgot when I bought these, but I've never worn them, and I've also never showed them to you all. I thought these were cute. Then they're not coming up, of course, true to color. They're like a yeah, that didn't help. They're like a dark turquoise or teal, and it has this cute little dangly ness to it, whatever you want to call it, with two gold little dangles, and then two the same color as the bow. So I thought those were cute, and they say they were $3.99. I probably got them on some type of sale they were having. And then I bought this to go with that outfit that I showed you with the cream pants. And I just wanted to show this. My auntie gave me these bracelets, and I thought they were cute. Has little angel wings on them, and the wings have little rhinestones. So it's gold and a pewter color. And that is all for the. No, just one more thing. And I'm upset because I lost a pair of the earrings. They were cute little gold bows, and I lost them. I don't know how. But I bought these also, so I thought these were cute, especially these right here, these little like coral hearts. It goes with the coral outfit that I wish I would have brought in here to show you all. And I also thought these were cute as well. And there were some gold bow earrings that were really cute that I wore when I was in Chicago, and I took them off, and I could have sworn that I put them in a place so that I wouldn't lose them. And when I got to Florida, I realized that they were gone, so. All right, and now on to the other stuff that I bought. This is just a little sealer that I bought. I haven't used it yet, but I saw the commercial for this. The squeezy freeze. So I'll let you all know how this works. It's where you're supposed to, you put this in the freezer, and then after you take it out, you put something cold in here and just squish the cup, and it's supposed to make it to a freezy. So hopefully that'll work. If not, it's going back to Walmart. I bought some shampoo bars. I've never used the shampoo bar, but I bought these in down here. And this is cucumber and grits. It smells so good. It smells like cucumber melon. And then this is wisteria lilac. They both smell really good, and they were $5.49. So this is by a brand called Rainwater Farm. I don't, yeah, this is just a East Tennessee thing. It says it's made in the Smoky Mountain. It's made in Maryville, Tennessee, but it says it's nourishing the Smoky Mountain rain. So I'll let you all know if that really works, which I'm not sure if you all can buy it, so it probably wouldn't matter to you all. Then, when I was in Chicago, I purchased these from the dollar store. I believe I got these from the dollar store. And they are the nail wraps. And these are just like a neon color. And it has 28 in there in 14 sizes. They're like a neon type of cheetah print or leopard print. And then also this in like a silver lace. So these are made by Broadway Nails, and I think this is a good brand. So I know, I think they make like personal nails. Hopefully these work. I bought some from the dollar store before. It was like a no brand that I never heard of, but I hadn't I've not tried it. So hopefully those work. Then I got this from the dollar store, but I just realized that it's a small, and I'm not a small at all. This one, the hip skirt, where you, it's this little thing, and I had seen the like infomercial for it. I'm like, I'll try it for $1, but I don't think I'll be able to try this. It's where you put this underneath your shirt, so that, you know, like if you bend down your butt and everything won't show. They're also saying you could wear it as a cami. So I'm kind of mad because I really wanted to try this, but I'm not a small at all. So I bought this a while ago. Forgot I even bought it actually. So maybe I'll find somebody who's small and give it to them. It says a small is a 0 to a 4. I would have needed a medium or a large. So. And when I was in Florida, I don't have the little thing, but I think I got this for like $2.50 or $1.50. It's a Soho eyeshadow brush. And I love the way these brushes feel. They're so soft. And you can't beat that because these cost like $8. But that was pretty good. Okay, and I'm gonna show these last two things before I get into the makeup part. And I went on a food tour down here, and we went to a olive like oil. It was different oils. The store, and they had like little knickknacks inside. I bought this. They're a wine. It says reseal your wine. So you just take this and just put this on top of the wine. So. This is, I earned it, and it's in my favorite color, purple. So you just put this on top instead of trying to reseal it. And then this one says me time. And these were $6.99, but I got a discount off because I was on that food tour. So this would be good because I hate trying to recork some of those bottles of wine. And I bought these from Marshalls for $5.99. It's a flipper. It's called I guess the brand is Rabbit, and then it says flipper, and they're a pour slash stopper. So you just put this in a bottle, and it makes it airtight, and then you flip it to open, and then you just pour straight from that. So I bought two of these, and I bought these and forgot about it. See, that's how I just be shopping too much, and then bought these, and it was like when I came home, I saw these. Like, do I really need both of all three of these? No, but since like I'm not about to drive back to return it, so. And now to the fun stuff, the makeup. So people were talking about how Milani was at the Dollar Tree a couple months ago, and I went and got some, but I just never showed you all. And I had some nail polish too. I was gonna show you all, but I put it up. The they had Sinful Colors in there. So this is the HD Advanced Lip Color, and it's 111 in Cotton Candy. And it's looks like that. It's really soft, it's a light pink color. And it has a shimmer to it. And we all know that Milani is way more than a dollar. And then I got another one. And they had a lot of the same colors. I got another one in 13 Ignition. This is kind of like a corally type of pink. It's the darker one. I wish that the camera was showing up better for you all. So they both have sparkle to it, and I hope on my lips it actually looks good. And I got these from down here in Knoxville. When I was in Florida, I went to the Dollar Tree because I always like to go to Dollar Trees in different cities and see what they have. And I got a Milani Lip Flash Shimmer Gloss Pencil, and it is in Star Flash 08, and it's just a light pink. See what it looks like. I've been trying to get into a pink, but I can never find a pink that really looks good on me. I don't know, this is really light. And this has shimmer too. It says full coverage shimmer gloss pencil. I really don't like all that glitter. It's that one right there. It's hard trying to show it. Okay, put that one. So we'll see what that looks like on my lips. And then I got this from the Dollar Tree as well. It's a sheer color by Soft Lips, and it's pearl gloss, and it has SPF 10 in it. So it's a sheer lip protectant and sunscreen. So hopefully that'll be moisturizing. And I got this from Walgreens, the Rimmel London. After I used that Rimmel London that I got from Influencer, I was like, okay, I have to try Rimmel London. And this I think was supposed to be $7.98, and I got it for $3.99. It's the Max Volume Flash, and these are both waterproof mascaras. And they it's in black, 001 black. And so it says it has collagen, it's collagen and keratin enriched. And it's supposed to add 14 times the value. And it has a, it says with perfect fit technology. Shows what the little brush looks like. So I was happy about this because, like, you cannot be getting these 50% off. And she, tr or being these, when I'm showing this way, getting these for 50% off. She tried to not let me get it for the price. But I'm like, the sticker says exactly what this says, because the number, I guess, like the barcode was off, but it was the same number, like the same color, the same name, and everything. So she said she was gonna talk to the manager, but then she just went ahead and gave it to me. So I'm happy about that. And then the last thing I'm really happy about, I got this at Ross for $7.99, and it's a Physician's Formula makeup kit. And everybody knows that Physician Formula is, I probably just get the the eyeshadow for $7.99. This is compare at $30. And so I've been waiting to show you all this. I hadn't even taken it out the box yet because I was trying to wait till I finally did this video to show you all. It comes with this, and they said that this is for hazel eyes, but anybody can use these colors. This is the Shimmer Strips Custom Eye Enhancing Shadow and Liner, and you know it has the 9 colors in it. And I hope I don't already have this one, but I still couldn't beat past that deal because it came with that, and then it also came with the Plump Potion. It says needle free lip plumping cocktail, which I don't need any plumping. I like my lips as they are, but this was still a good deal. And this is in cranberry potion, which this stuff really doesn't plump anything. I've used stuff before. I don't know about Physicians Formula though. But this says it has 3 times effect. It says instant effect, lips appear fuller in 30 sec in 60 seconds. And then it says it also hydrates and smooths lips in 60 seconds, which that's what I would want. So let me try it and see. I'll try it on camera since it says 60 seconds. If I can get it out of the dangling packaging, I'll let you all know if it works. Kind of tingling. Needle-free lip plumping cocktail. Wish I had a mirror so I could see for real. I have to look at my phone. But I like the way this looks. Like it really is like a little needle or something. And then the last thing that came in there was this, and I've seen this before, but I never bought it. The Physicians Formula Shimmering Strips Custom Eye Enhancing Mascara Duo. And so it's like 2 in 1, and it's brightening mascara. So it says 2 shades, equal 3 looks. You could do just the natural black look, or you could do playful with, you can't see that, with just the gold. Or both the black and the gold. So, and they say that this is for hazel eyes, but like I said, anybody can use this. And so they say that you should put the black on, like if you're going for the dramatic look, put the sorry, put too much on. They say you should put the black on and then layer the gold over. So maybe I'll use this today because I'm supposed to be going to the show today. So this is what this looks like. And this is the gold side. Oh, so the gold doesn't have that much. Let's see what the black brush looks like. Pretty big brush. So hopefully I like that. And I think it's been 60 seconds. I'm gonna look at my phone and see if I can notice the difference with my lips. I could tell they're tingling. I really can't tell the difference, but I really didn't expect it. And like I said, I don't really need my lips bigger anyway. I like my lips as they are. So, guys, thank you for watching. And this was a pretty long video. So, I hope you all enjoyed it. And leave any comments. Thank you, guys. Bye.